I'm really excited. It'll be a good challenge. There's quite a few good teams in the Lowland League, so yeah, it'll be a really good challenge against men, so.
And there are a number of competitions this year. There's obviously the UEFA Youth League as well, the SPFL Trust Trophy, and it provides a real variety. It's an exciting season for you.
Yeah, just same again, like it's all things to look forward to, and we just need to grasp the occasion and just go for it.
And there have been a number of different challenges in pre-season as well. How did you find that programme?
Yeah, it's just obviously going from 18s last year to reserves, new boys, just getting to know them, so yeah, gelled in quite well.